Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. In today's video, let us make a beautiful mirror frame using old CDs, DVDs, pistha cells and M-seal. Initially, we'll cover the cardboard with cellotape. I thoroughly covered both the sides of the cardboard with the cellotape. Now let us fix the mirror at the center. Now let us glue the pistha cells. I selected almost equal sizes of pistha cells. Further, I am going to decorate it using old CDs. As it is hard to cut the CDs using a scissor, dip the CDs and DVDs in hot water for 5 to 10 minutes, then it will be easy to cut it. I used DVD to decorate this layer. You can notice the color variation between CDs and DVDs. DVDs bluish in color when compared to CDs. Now let us fill the gaps between CDs and DVDs by grouting. This is the grouting paste. It's available in different colors in powder form. I mixed water to make it into a paste. The same paste used for grouting the tiles. This is same as grouting the tiles. Wipe it with a sponge. Keep water in a container, squeeze the sponge and again wipe it. The gaps are thoroughly filled. Now highlight with acrylic gold colors. This is the final output. Hope you like it. To beautify it further, I glued some dollar stones and the hair dry clay flowers. If you like it, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel and support my channel. Thanks for watching.